chance for Tampa Bay tonight.
He homered last night against Jansen. He's 3-for-4 with a home run tonight. I mean, you can't write this up anymore. I mean, I don't think anybody has to have a meeting on the mound to tell them what the situation is right now.
Nope, they all know who's out.
I mean, I don't think that you have to go back to your scouting report. Everybody knows what Rosarena has done on fastballs. You've got to try to cut the ball away from him and try to keep him in New York, keep him from getting an extra base hit. Given at first base has great speed. He can score from first base on a double. I think it's a little too late to go over the scouting report of Randy Rosarena.
Come on, Randy.
Kevin Cash talked about the significance of the William Ray or Rose Reina's home run last night, and certainly it's much bigger right now.
Here we go. Two out last of the ninth in a one-run game, and a first pitch fastball taken for a strike.
Light him up again. G-Man wants to jump over the rails.
Jansen started a Rosarena with two cutters and fell behind 2-0. Then a fastball that was fouled away. Another fastball for a called strike. A missed cutter made it 3-2. And then the fastball that was hit over the fence. That looked like a breaking ball.
Yeah, more of a slider than a cutter. How about the international flair of this at-bat? Kevin Jansen from Curacao and Randy Rosarena from Cuba.
Cuba.
You have got the decidedly lighter hitting Brett Phillips waiting on deck behind Rosarena.
Let's not worry about him. Let's just get it done now.
It's worth the thought of being a little more careful to Rosarena.
Yeah, I think they know what they have to do. You got to keep the cutter away from him, or even the slider like you saw earlier in this attack. I mean, he's been wearing out fastballs.
A ball and a strike.
Oh, he got under it. Oh.
That's going to get out of play, and the Rays will be down to their final strike tonight.
Pretty good pitch to hit right there.
Yeah.
He was out over the plate and had a pretty good pass at him. Man, he got away with one Jansen.
That was a hanger.
A slider, and it just sat right out there over the heart of the plate.
Only six teams have ever come back from a 3-1 deficit to win a World Series. Rays trying to avoid that 3-1 deficit here. The 1-2.
Outside.
Not a bad place to miss.
Yeah, it was off the plate for sure. That was the cutter at 92.
He almost went for it. No, no.
That's a good cutter just off the plate. Now Rosarena shaking his head. He saw it all the way.
Man.
Two balls and two strikes to Rosarena. Way out there to miss.
Yeah, you can see Smith is setting up.
They don't want to pitch to him.
Sure, he didn't leave that cutter on the plate. 3-2 count last night. 3-2 count tonight.
Can lightning strike twice?
He's got to throw him another cutter, doesn't he?
Full count pitch. Tapper in the infield and angling foul.
Foul ball.
Yeah, he threw him a cutter and Rosarena was out in front of it.
Folks, the guy waiting on deck, should it come to him, wasn't even on the Rays roster for the ALCS. He has not had a plate appearance in 18 days. More reasons to be careful here. The next 3-2 pitch to Rosarena. And he walks him on ball four. You just get the sense that, because the last two pitches prior to ball four weren't even competitive. I mean, he fouled away that one cutter, but he missed.
He's scared of him.
And the catcher was sitting so far off the plate, you could tell he didn't want to throw anything over the heart of the